And then I get back here last night and I meet an incredible woman. You know, I've heard the phrase soulmate for years and I never got it till last night.
Well, I've got a woman story for you that you're not going to believe. Quagmire's father, decorated war hero, Lieutenant Commander Tan Quagmire, is now a woman.
You're kidding.
No, total sex change.
Oh, that is hysterical.
I know, huh?
Suck on that, Quagmire.
Yeah, it's not settling with a Q-man all too well.
Oh, my God. What does it look like?
You know, not that bad. Nothing you look twice at, but not bad.
Oh, God. That is a tough road ahead. I mean, like, what do those people do as far as relationships and sex and stuff?
I don't know. I mean, it's going to be a train wreck down there, right? I mean, just an absolute casserole of nonsense.
Is she over there right now? We should go take a look.
No, they had a fight. She's staying at the Marriott.
Oh, damn, I was just there.
Really?
Yeah, maybe I saw him in the lobby and didn't even know.
Oh, no, you'd know.
Oh, man, what do we call him now? We still call him Dan?
No, I'm not crazy about the name change.
What is it, like Danielle or Dana?
No, Ida.